Abacus, lesson number 3. Add simple addition without the 5. So far we've learned how to use the abacus, how to care for the abacus, how to clear the abacus, and how to count with the abacus. Now we're ready to just take a little baby step of adding with the abacus. All right, so you remember that we're always going to start in this column right here. This is called the ones column. And this is where we always use the numbers 0 through 9. Right now, the abacus is reading 0. Now it says 1. And since you've already counted up to 1,000,000, you probably already know how to put almost any number on this abacus. So now we're going to do a simple, very simple addition. We are going to do the addition problem of 1 plus 3. Now, this should be a piece of cake. Anybody can do it. So if you're younger, this may be reasonably challenging. If you've done this before, it may be a baby step. I don't know where you are, but here's how you do it. So here's the number 1, and we're going to add 3 to it. Wow, there it is. We now have the number 4. Let's do 2 plus 1. 2 plus 1 is 3. Okay, let's do a tough one. How about 0 plus 2? Well, right now it's reading 0, and if I do plus 2, there it is. 0 plus 2 is 2. All right, how about this? Let's see if I can trick you. 1 plus 1. There's 1 plus 1. I just slide up another. So you may have realized by now, hopefully you've caught on to this from the last lesson and into this one, a number or a bead only gets counted when it moves up towards this center beam right now. When we add, we move beads towards the beam. So we say 1 plus 1 is 2. We're moving beads towards the beam to add them. So just one more to finish it off. 3 plus 1 is 4. All 4 beads are moved towards this beam to be counted. And we have the number 4. Now I know this is relatively simple, but it's a good thing to grasp and get used to. So at this point, go and print off your worksheet and work through the problems that are on there using your abacus to solve them. Even though you may be able to do them in your head, still move through it with your fingers and get used to the feel of the abacus and how to add, just getting used to moving the beads around to solve this problem.